I'm Kirk Cameron, and I hope that you enjoyed watching Left Behind the movie as much as I love being a part of it. Now, chances are you watched this movie because you read the book that it's based on, or you know somebody who has. Either way, you are part of a very select group of people, and that group makes up less than 1% of the population of this country. That's why we're doing things a little differently with this movie. We have chosen to release it on video first before bringing it to the theaters so that you and everyone else who sees it will have a chance to see the quality of the production and the power of the message this movie contains. Why? Because we want you to get excited about the movie. We want you to tell everyone you know that they need to come see it. I mean, let's face it, if we had opened the movie in theaters first, then you probably would have seen it if it happened to be playing in your area. And so would many of the other 1% who are watching this video right now. But what about the other 99% of the country? That's what the Left Behind Film Project is all about. Sharing this story and its powerful message with as many people as we possibly can. So here's our goal. On February 2nd, 2001, the movie comes out. And we want Left Behind to be opening in theaters from coast to coast. In fact, we want to make sure that it opens in every single city in America. Now think about that. Every city in America. Can you imagine the kind of impact that that will have on people? And if we achieve this goal and then fill those theaters with people, we will be doing more than just sharing the most incredible story ever told with millions of people. We will also be sending a wake-up call to Hollywood. We will be telling them that there is an audience for films with a strong spiritual message. And we all know what that could mean. If Hollywood thinks there's an audience, they will deliver what that audience wants. We could literally be bursting the doors open for future Left Behind films and other films like it. This is our chance. But the fact is, we really need your help to do that. We need you to tell everyone you can about the February 2nd theatrical release. We need you to hang posters. We need you to pass out flyers and to literally tell everyone you know about this movie. And if the movie is not sponsored in your community yet, we need you to try to make that happen too. So talk to your church or talk to your Christian bookstore. Talk to anyone you know who might be interested in being a part of this. In short, we would like you to join us and become part of the Left Behind Film Project. You can find all the details by going to our special Left Behind Film Project website or by writing to the address that we'll put up in a minute. Thanks a lot.